Okay, so we're going to begin with a warm-up now. So I'm holding on, and I'm just going to do some easy stepping, like we're having a walk. Picking one foot up, and then the other. And as we get into our rhythm, we can start to speed up a bit. And I'm going to take my hand off here now, so that I'm now marching on the spot. And as I'm marching on the spot, I'm going to try and pick my knees up a wee bit more, and swing my arms a bit more. Hold on at any time, you can just put your hand back, or if you feel more confident, you can take your hand back. So we might start to feel a little bit warm now, which is what we want. So then we will be ready for the rest of our exercises. And we'll keep marching like this for a couple of minutes, until we're starting to feel nice and warm. And when we start to warm up, then we can start to slow down and go back into easy walking again. And then pop a hand back on the side and come to a nice easy stop. And then, when we finish doing our marching and our walking, we can have a nice shake out our hands and our feet, ready for the rest of the exercises. If you want to hold on when you're shaking out, you can do that as well. Okay, and that's the end of our warm-up.